Priyanka Chopra has a new beginning to life with Nick Jonas. The pictures from their Roka ceremony surely made the Bollywood buffs go crazy. The two make a cute couple, where in personal life, Priyanka took a big decision. There in her professional life too, she took a big decision of quitting her Bollywood comeback film That Too with the Dabangg Khan, where she walked out of Bharat. She chose to begin shooting for The Sky Is Pink, and now what we get to hear is, will once again surprise Peecee's fans. While rumors continue to float regarding the dates of Priyanka's marriage to Nick Jonas, here comes the news about one more film that Peecee will be working on. The Desi girl has now shown a green signal to Greek god Hrithik Roshan's film Krissh 4. Yes, you heard it right. A source very close to the Roshans reveal Priyanka has definitely given the green signal for the next installment of Krissh. She has been a part of the first two Krissh films, and when Rakeshji sounded her about the fourth Krissh film, she happily agreed. Since she's a big global star now, Rakeshji thought she may not want to be a part of Desi franchise where she doesn't play the main character. But Priyanka's association with the Roshans go back a long way. She has always been a loyal, big-hearted girl. At a time when Sunny Deol was down and out, she agreed to play his leading lady because she had made her debut with him. Loyalty is big for Priyanka. Well, Priyanka is really loyal, but we wonder what happened in Bharat's case. And now let us tell you, according to sources, Peecee will shoot for Krissh 4 from mid-2019, and there's gonna be a treat for all the Priyanka fans soon.